We've seen the fish rise twice, three times. You may have seen it there. The fly's in the right spot, a little bit to the left, maybe another 6 inches to the left. And there we go. So that's how to fish on Dartmoor. Well done.
That's pretty wonderful.
It's a fantastic colour too.
He is a beautiful fish. Yeah.